All right, Tony.
All right, Junior, be good.
All right, man.
Wes, be good, rat. Start calling him Wes.
Yeah, hey, Wes. Hey, Wes. He's fine. All right, Tony. All right, have a good one. I know, I see. Yeah. All right, man.
All right, be good.
All right, be good.
I could see why some of the boys took him for snobby. He had a quiet way about him. A walk and a talk that just wasn't normal around here. He strolled, like a man in a park without a care or a worry in the world. Like he had on an invisible coat that would shield him from this place. Yeah, I think it would be fair to say I liked him from the start.
About today's weather.
During the last few days.
Yeah, last few days. It was raining and how it is now.
It was wet.
Hey, Wiz. Hey. Hello?
M-E.
M-80s. You ever heard of M-80s, dude? Hey, puppy! Yeah, they're M-80s. This dude harasses me one more fucking time. I'm gonna fucking out the box.
You're just fucking
off
the box?
I'm gonna fucking out the box.
So what you, box?
It's an expression, dude.
Fucking out the box?
Fucking out the box. And dude, he'll get so fucking hurt. He has to drive to the fucking hospital to be fixed.
Uh-huh.
Other than the fucking bad way. I mean?
This tastes like shit. Do you want it?
No. Give me a real one. I know they're fucking horrible. Why I don't put the cigar on my lights? No, do it. That's an M-80. No, you never saw me fight.
No, me and you fought. And I didn't really fight you because, you know, I didn't want
to.
I didn't want to hurt you, you know.
I didn't really fight you with back either. What the fuck?
No, you kicked me in my balls like two times and then that's it. And I was like, alright, you win.
Dude, I don't play. I kill people.
You kill people?
Yeah. Nobody has. Got away with it so far, twice.
You did?
Yeah.
You killed how many? Two people?
Two people.
How'd you kill them?
I took the shit out of them.
You choked the shit out of someone?
Yeah. For a fact.
When was this? How many years ago?
Oh, about 10 years ago, I guess, maybe.
You were 56?
Yeah, about that. 56, 57. I just choked the shit out and walked away. And you know how last fucking night, I just walked the fuck away. So I don't fucking nobody. Look at this fucking dude right here, fuck to me.
Yeah.
Man, big fuck. Yeah, they're M-80s.
Cool, what's the...
I don't fucking know, buddy. Get the fuck out of here. This guy's trying to fuck with me.
Fuck with me, you're fucking with the best. That's how it is, man.
I didn't forget, dude. I ain't no fucking nigga. Please. Fucking for real.
Fucking A.
fuck with me, you fuck with the best. My name is Tony Montana.
Yeah, they're on the 80s.
I know, you already told that. You told me like 5 times. Already.
Well, what's an M80?
It's a firework.
It's a quarter stick of dynamite. I don't pimp it.
You know, like motherfuckers that have like PTSD from like Vietnam and shit?
Yup.
When they hear fireworks, they think it's grenades or like, you know, shootings. So when I was in Brooklyn, there was a case because like there's Coney Island, there's the boardwalk.
You're in New York.
Yeah, and there was like fireworks just going off and on, right? So then there was like this Korean dude that lived in Brooklyn, fucking flicked on him, and then he like killed a couple people. And he owned guns, and then like he just like something clicked on him, and he just thought he was back in Vietnam, so he was just fucking shooting people.
Wow.
Then he went out, and like I think he killed like 3 people, like stabbed 2 people, because he thought he was in the war back in Vietnam, or something like that. He was like 9 years ago, maybe. I don't remember exactly. Yeah.
Well, hey guys, you guys.
I said, what are you fucking nigger? I'm a real Ted.